any points by landing outside of the circle, they get three chances too. It's as soon as they register points with a complication that finalizes their score. Who's going to be the first one who does an inverted auto? That tail sounds nasty. Stop. That would be a technicality, wouldn't it?
it up for Shaggy. Up, up and away. It's going up. It's coming down. Oh, he's gonna do the, he's gonna try to do the inverted auto. Oh. Oh, he's losing it. Oh, he bounced it. You think we'll see any style points out of this one here? Tumbles. What a poor. Oh, she's losing it. And on point. Nice job. Wow. Nice. Let's give it up for James. Next up, we got Nick Maxwell.
All right. Anyone that wants to see a blade stop, guaranteed blade stop out of this man, we will see it. Get your phones out, start recording this.
Starting now. We're gonna go to 399.765 feet. 786 feet. The blades must be completely not moving though. They really want to. Oh my God, it's so close. Got this, you got plenty of altitude. Oh wow. Nick Maxwell, ladies and gentlemen.